Good morning, guys. Going hard as fuck. I feel like I finally snapped out of everything and I'm ready to do this. Mom. She made oats last night, as you can see, and they look delicious and smell delicious. I'm surprised they haven't hardened overnight. Oh, I won't be having oats regularly. I'll have them probably 2 to 3 times a week.
Don't want to overdo it, but we do want at least some. There we go. Just playing a little. I'm going to lay down before time to get ready for school.
It's like almost 6:20 right now, I think. Not sure. Hopefully a haircut tomorrow, and it'll look nice if I shave the sides and I leave the top like this and stuff. I like the, you know, look I'm going with. I can do more with it, but just leaving it down and stuff. Let's fucking do it, guys. I'm so motivated. I found my purpose again. I found my motivation. I found everything that you need to fucking push yourself. I just snapped yesterday. So I'm ready. Hopefully today everything goes well at practice. I can get back into it, and yeah.
Added some cinnamon. Sometimes I add some honey, but let's go with cinnamon. Which tea am I using? I'll show you in a second, but as you can see, we have many. This is the one I'm using right now. I've got this, this is chocolate, I don't know what this is. This is cranberry pomegranate. And your standard premium green tea. And now the one I'm using right now, which I got recently, and I love. Blueberry muffin.
Because of course, I'm Greek stud muffin. One of my favorites. Chicken. There's a lot left. Added one sweetener, just one. So, what? I used one. Mom exaggerates. She always thinks I make like huge messes in the kitchen. Obviously I make a mess, you know, it's unavoidable, but I don't make these huge messes and use everything. But regardless, gonna chill out now, maybe take a nap, who knows, lay down for sure. Got all my macros in for the day, so good stuff. Definitely going to be doing that a lot more, pretty much every day. Have those staple meals is very important. I've noticed Christian Guzman did that on his cut as well. And yeah, obviously I'm cutting now. I've gained a lot of weight. I have a lot of water weight. Every day trying to not exceed 60 grams of carbs. And right now it seems like I'm usually around 40 or 50 carbs the past 3 days. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow that I've measured out and stuff. So that's pretty much what's going on. Tomorrow gonna have some liver, going away from chicken for a day, because I have chicken like every fucking day now. What can you do, man? You gotta have that lean meat. Really hoping that scale shoots down tomorrow or the coming days. Hoping by Sunday I see I feel a change in my body. Weighed in today at 143. Hopefully tomorrow we can go back into the 130s. It's been so long since I've been in the 130s. Oh my gosh. As long as I just don't have a bad weigh-in tomorrow. Luckily, we don't have school tomorrow. I want to stay up a little today, but sleep is very important. As long as I measure it out and I get those 6 to 7 hours of sleep, we'll be good. So, yeah. I'm not exactly sure what's going to happen at practice today. Hopefully, most likely, I'm going back to training with the team regularly, but hopefully, I don't die because it's been a while since I've trained with them and stuff. The last two sessions, I was alone, obviously, trying to get my fitness back up, and my fitness is really fucked up. So, another thing fucked up is the lights in here. But yeah. Let's fucking do this, guys. Haircut tomorrow. What's up, guys? So, practice was alright. I did start training with the team, but then I did start feeling a little uncomfortable. So, I just did the regular rehab stuff I need to do to get back into my fitness and leg in shape. So, tomorrow, since it's a Greek holiday, we don't have school or anything, we were going to go to practice. We were gonna go to practice early, like around 8 a.m. But he's like, you know what, there's no point for you coming tomorrow, you're just gonna do the same stuff. So, just, you know, on your own tomorrow, go running. So, probably just gonna do that at the gym. But regardless, right now I'm going to just chill out. My uncle's here and stuff. Gonna change into my clothes again. Hoping tomorrow, stepping on that scale, I know I mentioned this before, I really am hoping I can break back into the 130s. And I see some of this intense, this is the craziest bloating ever, ever. But it's a lot of work because it's been binge after binge weekly. So I've binged 5 times and it's only been half of a month already, but that's in the past. We're done with that.
Γιατί δεν παίρνει το μάλλον να πεις που είναι τα λεφτά.
Τώρα.
Εμείς κερδίσαμε το λόγο σου, εσύ είναι το κύριο της. Κύριος. Εδώ. Άρα 16 είναι.
Αυτό δεν είναι καλό.
Είναι καλό, είναι.